We know this area is prone to problems when there is rain, problems with mud and debris flowing onto the roads and road closures. This is an area that was hit by the Latuna fire in 2017. So be careful when you drive through here. Look at that water that the car just whizzed through. You're not supposed to drive through a lot of standing water. Right here, there's no